Well, good morning and welcome to the Sunday edition here at Daryl Lorette Cafe. I'm your host, Daryl Lorette. Well, I got a bit more sleep last night than I did the night before. About 5 hours, five and a half hours were last night. I got 3 hours, so I'm a little more refreshed, refreshed, not fresh, but refreshed today than I was yesterday. Still have absolutely no motivation to shave. I probably won't until Tuesday. Anyway, I just came from the kitchen. I just fixed myself a bowl of oatmeal, and I'm all out of canned fruit and bananas, and I'm gonna have to go grocery shopping because I can't have my oatmeal without some sort of canned fruit or bananas or something. And well, I got a cup of lemon tea. That's almost a fruit. It's got lemons in it, don't it? Okay, well, we're going to make this a short video because we're a little pressed for time. We're going to have to take off into the wild blue yonder soon. And, well, let's just say today's the day. Caviar Kemptor, or whatever that saying goes. Okay, let's get this oatmeal into us because we are famished and see if this wakes us up any. Oh, I'm starting to feel something. I'm getting all warm inside. Well, tomorrow's election day, so get out there and vote, because if you don't vote, you can't complain about it. Oh, it's unbelievable. Today's May the 1st. April is history. Which reminds me, I've got to change my calendar. I think I just ate a hair in my oatmeal. Ah, gross. I think I only got up at, I went to bed last night at about 12:30. Got up about, what is it, almost 7 o'clock now? I got up at about 5:30. Oh, this oatmeal needs fruit. Bananas and oranges and peaches and apricots. Well, it looks like the sun's up. My tea's ready. Are you ready or not? Here it comes. Oh, it's hot. Oh, burning. Someone stopped the pain. Starting to get a little punchy. Weekend has been taking its toll on me. Well, that was fast. Anyway, holy cow. I got to get ready here. Ready for Freddy. My tea is still hot. Okay, I thought I'd just check in this morning. I wasn't going to make a video, but I thought, hey, I better, because yesterday, I said I'd see you tomorrow, and it's not tomorrow, so I'm just dropping in to say good morning, and hope you have a good day, and again, hopefully we'll see it again tomorrow. We'll try to make the time, and if we can't find the time, we will make the time. Okay, until then, this is Daryl Arett here at Daryl Arett Cafe, wishing you a good Sunday. Okay, don't forget to go to church today. Be a good boy, at least, or a girl, at least one day of the week. All right, we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.